everybody. I'm Katie. Hopefully you caught last week's STEM video because at the end I suggested that you start saving toilet paper and paper towel rolls for this week's project. What we're going to do is make a big pom-pom drop with them. And it's okay if you don't have a pom-pom. You can use a ball of tape or tin foil or anything else that's light and easily accessible. And as always, all STEM challenges should be done with a parent or guardian's permission. So let's see how it's made.